Yes, children, welcome again to your reading part 2 of the same chapter, The Bubble, the Straw and the Shoe. We will continue the same chapter. This part we have already finished reading practice. Today we will do reading practice of this page. N-O, no. S-H-O-E, shoe. L-E-T, let. S-T-R-A-W, straw. S-T-R-E-T-C-H, stretch. H-I-M, him. S-E-L-F, himself. F-R-O-M, from. O-N-E, one. B-A-N-K, bank. T-O, two. T-H-E, the. O-T-H-E-R, other. No shoe, let. Straw, stretch himself from one bank to the other. T-H-E and then, W-E-V, C-A-N, can, C-R-O-S-S, cross, T-H-E, the, R-I-V-E-R, river. Then, we can cross the river. S-O, so, T-H-E, the, S-T-R-A-W, straw, S-T-R-E-T-C-H-E-D, stretched, H-I-M, him, S-E-L-F, himself, F-R-O-M, from, O-N-E, one, B-A-N-K, bank, T-O, two, T-H-E, the, O-T-H-E, or other. So, the, straw, stretched himself from one bank to the other. W-H-E and when, T-H-E, the, S-H-O-E, shoe, J-U-M-P-E-D, jumped, O-N, on, T-H-E, the, S-T-R-A-W, straw, I-T, it, B-R-O-K-E, broke. When the shoe jumped on the straw, it broke. T-H-E, the, S-H-O-E, shoe, F-E-L-L, fell, I-N-N, T-O-2, into, T-H-E, the, W-A-T-E-R, water, W-I-T-H, with, a, L-O-U-D, loud, S-P-L-A-S-H, splash. The shoe fell into the water with a loud splash. T-H-E, the, B-U-B-B-L-E, bubble, S-H-O-O-K, shoe, A-N-D, and, S-H-O-O-K, shoe, with, W-I-T-H, with, laughter, L-A-U-G-H-T-E-R, laughter, A-N-D, and, B-U-R-S-T, burst, W-I-T-H, with, B-I-G, big, B-A-N-G, bang. The bubble shook and shook with laughter and burst with a big bang. So this is your reading practice part 2 of chapter number 2, The Bubble, the Straw and the Shoe. So children, do practice at home. Reading practice at home. Till then, bye. Thank you.